We really just can't have any deaths, huh? Like, basically.
Oh.
All damage downs.
Back.
In after this.
It's gonna be axe kick.
It's gonna be axe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait for devotion. No.
Rising.
This we can afford, I believe.
Yeah, it's not cheating.
I just did something very, 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 very stupid.
Although, if we don't get the damage buff,
we trade it.
Yeah. Definitely do need it. Get your shields. Nah, crap. My bad. It really doesn't make things.
We need like a lot of help on this Aqueous. Because I have fucked up massively.
I got it.
Okay, let's have it. Alright, thank you.
PB has shield for you.
What
the fuck?
We've not got it. Do we want to wipe? We do it now rather than send them through the transition.
Oh, the other thing got a...
Just try it, and if we get like one damage now, one death or whatever, just suicide.
So that needs to not make it. This needs to...
So if it's not flawless, I'll die, but otherwise we keep going.
I don't know, what percentage is she on?
I don't know. I mean, so she's like a low 70. Like if we have, I'd say if we have one more death or one more damage done, we'd do it.
Yeah.
Even a damage done, and I think even a death on a healer is.
Yeah, probably.
It's just worth it. So I don't think we're gonna make this.
What did you die to, Bert? Actually.
I got hit by 2 stacks.
Oh, okay.
The thing is frustrating because, like, I'm further away than Wolf is after, like, where my dead body is.
Wow.
Yeah. It's like, I don't know, it seems like a snapshot twice.
Yeah, this game is a bitch.
Because it's like, you kind of zigzagged between both stacks, but both of them counted as hitting you. Even though they weren't overlapped.
Watch out, hammers.
Just in front of C, sort of.
Not move.
Back front. Knockback KBs. We don't talk about that. Yes, KB. Stun Mara's next. So we're gonna be B or A? It's A. Okay, greedy.
Out.
Oh, shh.
Mirror Cry's neck. Punch wires and then isolate. See you next. Don't be thrown off, but I'm gonna try something new. It's honestly not affecting like that much.
Much appreciated.
It's okay.
Same.
Oh. That's disappointing.
Second day.
Groups. Nice swap.
Job, thanks, fans. Kick you down, but yeah, obviously.
After this, red DPS go out.
Don't be in front. Don't be in front.
Five from a door.
Damage.
3, 2, 1.
Stack in the middle, everyone. Free.
Don't worry, don't worry, I'll do it. Let's finish that one.
We're behind.
Push really hard, I think we make this, honestly.
We should.
Woo! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Fuck you, Shiva! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Finally.
I was like, no, this is 0.1% alive!
Jesus, man.
I'm so fucking relieved.
Alright, guys, good night.
I made so many mistakes.
Oh my god.
At the last, like, Akmon thingies.
Oh.
How come the most unoptimized run?
I had, like, no frogs during phase one.
Why did you open?
Oh, the bow.
Yes.
The bow.
Oh, the bow. There we go.
At least it's a good thing. Because
it's
Thanks, Andy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, 3 whole months.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help it.
Thank you.
Saw shiny loot and I wanted to open it.
What's the Remus crystal for?
That's what Remus.
What? Wait, what?
Yeah, we can.
Brain facts. Why are we dropping it?